If you've watched my prior videos, you know that I have issues with my oily skin. Now granted, if I took better care of my body, I probably wouldn't have as many skin issues. Like, I don't get enough sleep, I don't eat right, I don't drink enough water, I don't exercise, and that all makes for a toxic environment, and it's gonna show on your skin, you know, and in your hair. So if you want healthy skin and hair, you have to take care of your body. And I promised myself that so I can live a fuller life, I'm gonna take better care of my body. You should too. So getting on to the review. During one of my many Google searches, I came across a video made by some random lady for this company called Lebrat. And she's a representative for this company. It's a multi-level marketing company. They sell beauty products and doodads and what have yous. But she was hawking this line for oily skin. And of course that caught my attention. So I went to the website and I looked around and I was intrigued. So I ordered the free sample pack. And I used the quotation fingers because it wasn't really free. The sample pack cost $6 and then there was $6 shipping and handling. So it was a grand total of 12 bucks. Now that was a turnoff because if you tell me something is free, then it damn sure better be free. Now, I know what you're saying. $6 shipping and handling, $6 for the pack, $12, big deal, so what? But it's the principle of the thing. I mean, you said free. I want it for free. You know, plus shipping and handling. But whatever. So I ordered the sample pack, and it came with a sample of the cleanser, the toner, the moisturizer. It also came with a peel-off mask, an exfoliating mask, and something else. So it was a nice little sample pack, but again, the website said it was free and I had to pay for it. And, you know, whatever. So yeah, it lasted about a week, and I didn't see like really incredible results. But I figured it was only because I used it for, you know, a week or less. So I decided I'll order the full line. You know, the full size line. So I caught a sale and I got the Deep Pore Cleansing Trio for 48 bucks. And it included this 6-ounce Deep Pore Cleanser. It included the 6-ounce Deep Pore Refresher, aka the toner. And it included the 4-ounce oil-free moisturizer. Now the great thing about these products is they're all natural. The products are, the main ingredient in the products is aloe leaf extract. No parabens, no petrochemicals, no animal testing. And although there are some ingredients on here that gave me pause, for the most part, nothing bad. If you've done your research, then you know what to look for, what to avoid. And I didn't see any of those things in the trio. So that was nice. Another good thing about it is hypoallergenic. I have really sensitive skin, but I didn't suffer any adverse reactions. I didn't have any really bad breakouts, no welts, no hives, no itching, no irritation, none of that. So that was great. I've been using the Trio for about 3 or 4 months now, and I have to say that I'm not really impressed. My skin is still very oily. I have to blot several times a day. The moisturizer, no SPF. If you want SPF, then you have to pay extra. And that sucks, because I'm like, for $48, you need to have SPF. You know what I'm saying? Another thing about the moisturizer I didn't like, it's sticky. it has this after effect that's just kind of sticky. It's not greasy, but it's sticky, and I don't like that. Good thing, it smells nice. I mean, it has a really nice smell. The packaging is nice. The toner and the cleanser are not drying. It didn't strip my skin. My skin didn't feel tight, but it didn't shrink my pores. My skin is still oily. I'm not impressed. I'm not impressed at all. And a thing I noticed later after I went back to do some more research was that the only people reviewing the products are the women that sell the products. And you know, I don't think I can trust that, because of course you have a stake in how well the products do. You're gonna make money, you're gonna get a commission. So I can't really trust you when you say, oh, it's great, it does this, that, and the other, blah, blah, blah. I can't trust that. You're selling it, of course you're gonna tell me it's great. So if I were you, I wouldn't try it. But if you feel the need to try it, definitely get that $12 sample pack first. They have trios for oily skin, normal skin, and combination skin. But I'm not impressed. I'm just not. On a scale of 5 Q-tips, that's my rating system, I give this system 2. 2 Q-tips. Just 2. Just 2. And I won't buy it again. So for me, it is back to the drawing board, back to trying to find something to help maintain my oily skin.